I'm Martin Mutonga, and I'm in Professor Nakamura's lab here at the University of Chicago. Pretty much Dr. Nakamura's group identified genes that cancer cells depend on, that normal cells don't depend on as much. So what I do here is we try to see when we target these genes in cancer cells, can we kill them? And so this is what I pretty much do with, in the context of leukemia. I was born and raised in Kenya, so a small town known as Meru. So it's like 3 hours away from Nairobi. So yeah, I grew up there, went to middle school there, did my half of my high school there, and then after that I came to finish my high school studies here in America. I mean, of course, in terms of living there, you know, you grow up seeing and witnessing some of the challenges, and some of the challenges that we have in, you know, Kenya as a developing country is healthcare, in particular cancer care. And this is kind of why I chose to, like, you know, take this route of medicine, because I felt, you know, we need to make some differences. We need to improve the healthcare system in general. And for me, I'm more interested in cancer care. So we work with cells, cell lines. So these are cancer cell lines with different kinds of mutations that are present out there. So we've identified genes. So we find molecules or inhibitors that target these proteins that are coded by these genes. And so what I do is, like, we use these inhibitors on these cancer cells. And then we try to study what happens to the cell shape, what happens to does the cell die? How long does it take to die? Things like this. And this is just seeing, trying to see if there are any changes that show these cells in the process of dying. And that's what we want to see. You can think about it as pre-clinical research, because before you recommend the targeting of these cancer genes in the clinic, you need to show that you've done some work on cells and you can see some promising results. But of course, like any kind of field, things sometimes can be very challenging, but, you know, at the back of my mind, I know people need answers. You know, whenever I feel like things are getting out of hand, I just think about that. I think, you know, I stand to benefit someone back at home. I stand to benefit someone here in America. I stand to benefit someone. But this is cancer. I mean, patients don't have options, even here in America, where it's very advanced, but even here, it's a huge challenge. Yes, we have drugs that actually help patients live longer, but that does not necessarily mean that their quality of life is good as well. So, and that's part of the research that we do. We don't just want, like, drugs that are unspecific, that, you know, they kind of help you live longer, but they make your quality of life poorer. But we need, like, drugs that can achieve both goals, which is living longer and living a quality life. And this is why we are doing research. You know, for most cancers, patients don't have options. The hope is being enrolled in a clinical trial. Research is being done and being applied as soon as possible. When it comes to what do you add to the society, what do you add to the community, you're making differences between life and death, differences between the quality of life that someone lives. So for me, this is science. It's you're touching someone's heart, you're touching someone else, and you're making a difference, you know? Whenever they appreciate, whenever they thank you, I mean, there's so much satisfaction from that, you know? Yeah. And they cannot be equated to money or anything. It's just that, it's by itself.